Everyone's obsessed with qubits, those quantum bits that can be zero and one at the same time. But in 2025, scientists went way beyond by creating a single photon that lives in 37 quantum states at once. It's called a qubit, and it's like upgrading your coin flip to a 37-sided die, all outcomes hovering until you look. This isn't just a stunt. It rewrote the famous GHZ paradox, breaking classical logic in 37 directions at once. These aren't sci-fi dimensions. They're Hilbert space modes, woven into time-bin pulses of light. One qubit carries more info than 5 qubits, works at room temperature, and runs on fiber optics. Forget freezing quantum chips. The future might be photonic, high-dimensional, and wildly more powerful. So the next time someone talks quantum, ask them, are you thinking in 2s or in 37s?